Hey guys, it's Neil from the Skullbusters, and what I'm going to do today is show you how to unlock the Thanksgiving trophy in the Shadow of the Tomb Raider. So all you need to do is shoot a turkey with a flare round. So first you must buy the skill Serpent's Glint, which is on the green skill. This unlocks the flare round attachment for your pistol. So if you travel fast to the region and mission of San Juan, Base Camp Ruined Tower, there you'll find four turkeys running around, and all you have to do is just shoot one of them, and that's it. Trophy should pop fire. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.